of some chiropractic adjustment, and for the last 2 weeks I've been having a lot of pain right here on the shoulder, in the back, and the pain radiates on my neck all the way up to my head. And also sometimes I'm having some pain right here and in the back of my throat.
What happened? What do you think it hurts?
So I work from home, and honestly I work from my computer and a lot from my phone. I think I spend about 7 to 8 hours per day on my phone, and I haven't noticed that I've been, you know, couching myself like this, using this position a lot to work, and holding the phone like this, also inclining my neck a lot. And I think I've been putting a lot of strain right here. This is where a lot of my pain feels, right here on the neck. So I feel like I really need some adjustment and stuff like that.
I will work on this, but I really believe you have to adjust your position when you will be working on your laptop or on your cell phone.
Yes, I agree with that, definitely. So what I've been doing, actually, I have this new case and it sticks to any surfaces, so I can put it on my my fridge, on my cabinets, and I've been putting my phone up to the head level so that I can, you know, use a straight position, keep my spine as straight as I can. And I honestly felt that it's been working for the last 3 or 4 days. The pain subsided about 20 to 30%.
I will adjust your neck, shoulders, and after the full assessment, I will see how you will be feeling, how you will be doing, and I will show you how to keep your position straight all day long when you'll be working.
Thank you. Sounds good.
I'll move your head to the left and tell me if you feel any pain.
Yes.
From 1 to 10, how it is?
It's about a 4.
I'll move your head to the right side. Pain?
Yes.
How about from 1 to 10?
It's about a 4.
When I press your head, how do you feel? Do you feel pain?
I feel a lot of pain right here in the back of my head.
On the right side?
Yes.
What about on the left side?
No. Also, no injuries. I didn't have any accidents.
Can you move your head forward, please? Do you feel pain?
I feel some sensitivity here. Same spots.
Okay. Come. What about the shoulders?
Oh, definitely. All this side right here on the shoulder feels very sore.
Tender?
Yes.
When you move your arms, do you feel pain? For example, the right arm. Try to rotate your arm. How is that? Do you feel pain?
No. No pain.
Let's rotate the left one too. Pain?
No. No pain.
I will check your spine and let me know if you feel pain when I press my fingers. between the blade, shoulder blades. Do you feel pain here?
No. Actually, yes, as you're pressing down over there. Yeah, right there.
Down here?
No.
Down the shoulder blades? No.
No.
Pain?
No.
Pain?
No.
Pain?
No.
I'm going to assess your neck, right shoulder, right arm, and your right part of your back. Is that okay?
Yes.
Please let me know when you feel any pain.
Yes. Right there. Right here.
How is from 1 to 10?
3 to 4.
Can you move your head to the left side, please? Pain?
No.
Can you move your head from the right side? Pain?
Yes.
When you move your head, lean forward. Pain?
No.
Pain?
No.
Pain? How much you can push your head? Pain?
No.
Okay, come back. And now, move your head to the back. Pain?
No.
Pain? Pain. All right. And now, only on lateral position. Pain?
Yes.
Right side?
No.
Pain when I press around your shoulder?
No. Not right now.
Give me the right arm. Can you make a rotation? Any pain? Pain? Here?
No.
On the...
No.
Backward. I will press around the spine and then you know when you feel any pain or tenderness.
Right there.
Here?
Yes.
Between the shoulder blades?
Yes.
Here, down,
no.
No. Down,
no.
More down,
no. Yes, that side is also very sore.
It's sore?
Mm-hmm.
Can you lean forward for me, please? What about now? Do you feel pain?
Yes.
Between your shoulder blades?
Yes.
But what about down the shoulder blades, right? Here?
No.
Okay, come back, please. Now, please go ahead and lay down. I'm going to feel your neck and adjust your neck. Your head to the right side. Left side. You okay?
Yes.
It feels less tender now. It's time to make the adjustment. Take a deep breath in.
You okay?
Yes.
Says it
feels really good.
Okay. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath in. Out. Go ahead and relax. I'm going to adjust your spine. Take a deep breath in. One more time. Take a deep breath in.
This is the side, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Folosește alea două.
Please tell me when you feel an intense pain.
Okay.
Please put your hands behind your neck. I'm going to adjust your shoulders. Take a deep breath in.
That felt really good.
Everything looks good.
It feels so much better now. I feel a little bit of pressure relief and less tension in the neck area and the head. Thank you.
You're welcome. Everything looks good. And I really recommend you, wherever you'll be working, every hour, do only 30 seconds exercise with your head, left, right, incline and pull back. And do it every hour. You'll see, you'll feel much better. And also try to maintain a straight position wherever you'll be working.
Thank you.